Hey guys, Joe here from Lifesize, and today we're talking about our integrations with Slack and HipChat. If you live all day in one of these chat apps, we make it really easy for you to go from a chat to a Lifesize video call, because let's face it, some things are just better said over video. Some of the major benefits to these integrations are they give users support for up to 50-way video calling, and they make it easy for your guests to join a video meeting right from their browser. The integrations are very similar, but let me show you how to install them and how they each work. We'll go ahead and start with HipChat first. From the admin console, select Advanced Settings, then select Features and Options. Once you're here, scroll down to the bottom of the page and select Add to HipChat. This will take you to the authentication page for HipChat. From here, just enter your username and password as the admin of the account. Once you enter your credentials, you can go ahead and select where you want to install the integration. So you can either install it in individual rooms or globally in all rooms. So I'm going to select globally. I'm going to continue just going through the installation process. And now once I see integration successful, it means that I actually installed the integration successfully into my HipChat instance. So now I'm going to navigate over to HipChat. And from here, I'm actually just going to create a new room called Lifesize Test. And I'm going to use one simple command, which is /lifesize. When I use this command, a Lifesize meeting room is generated for this HipChat room, and it's providing me with a link to join the meeting. So anybody that's in this room can go ahead and click on this link, and we can instantly launch into a video call.
Joining the meeting.
Installing the Slack integration is very similar. I'll head back to the admin console and navigate to Advanced Settings and Features and Options, just like I did with HipChat. Scroll down to the bottom, and you'll see the Add to Slack button. I'm going to go ahead and click on this, and it's going to take me to the Slack authentication page. The first step here is to enter your team name's URL. After that, I'm going to go ahead and enter the credentials for my Slack account. And here, I'm going to go ahead and just authorize the installation of the integration. Once I do that, the integration is successfully installed. And now when I'm in the Slack channel, I can go ahead and type the same command that I did with HipChat. All I have to do is use /lifesize, and it's going to generate a Lifesize meeting room for this Slack channel. The difference here is that I can join via the web app or the desktop client if I have it installed. So let's go ahead and join from the web app. And as with HipChat, it takes me directly into a Lifesize call.
Joining the meeting.
And there's one additional feature with Slack. No matter what channel I'm in, I can go ahead and join any existing Lifesize meeting room directly from a Slack channel. To do this, I type /lifesize, then I type join, and then I type either the meeting name or extension that I want to join. So for example, I'm going to go ahead and join our All Hands meeting here. Now a link to join the All Hands Lifesize meeting has been automatically generated, and similarly, when I'd created a Lifesize meeting for the channel, I can join via the web app or desktop client. That's it for today. If you want more information on the Lifesize chat integrations, check the link in the description. And if you're new around here, be sure to subscribe for more updates. Thanks guys, we'll see you in the next one.